just maybe a little chit chat or something like that. And today I am mainly doing my makeup so that we can test out the Kat Von D translucent setting powder. I'm very, very, very excited about it. So we're gonna start out, of course, with our new foundation, which is the Fenty, and then I am going to be using the NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop Concealer and my Clinique Concealer. And also my new concealer by Too Faced on this way. And I'm also going to be trying out the contour by e.l.f., which I'm excited about. So so we got three new things that we're going to be trying out today. We tried this already, but we'll be trying it, you know, just a little different today. And then we have the e.l.f. and the Kat Von D. So my face is already moisturized and prime. I did that on the vlog. They brushed out my hair a tiny bit, okay? So the first thing that we're going to put on is the foundation. We'll go ahead and get that on. Okay, that top came off really fast. And I'm just going to use my Fenty brush today. Stuff has happened in May too, but the bad has outweighed the good in May, you know. I'm ready to get out of it. I'm ready to see more good and positive things happen in the world. That would be really nice. Foundation, it oxidizes really, really nice. I'm just gonna take a sponge and just kind of go up around the eyes. Go up around the eyes and try to make my eyes look a little better. That's what I'm hoping for today, is to bring some youth to the front. Because I feel like I've been going through so much that you could kind of tell, you kind of see that I've been going through a lot. And I want to be aware when people look at me, they can't, all they see is, oh, that woman's beautiful. They can't see the pain that I endure or the sadness that I might feel sometimes or the tiredness just trying to get from day to day. But not knowing what's gonna happen the next day, you know what I mean? It's just always something. And you have to find the strength and muster it up and keep going, you know what I mean? Because you're gonna have some good memories, but you also gonna have some that's not so good, you know? Not good at all. But you can't stop. Stop living your life the best way you can, you know what I mean? You gotta keep moving, gotta keep going. I said, girl, you're a tough cookie. I am. I am. Angel soft, brittle cookie here. I'm gonna hang in here for the long ride. See, dang, Dina broke. I must be feeling tense. You gotta be gentle with these things, or your money be gone real quick. It broke. This second time it broke. Some new wipes I got from Target. I got one out already ready. Get some of my makeup up. I will take them off. Just going. See the color in here, it's not really my color, but it works to blend in the pencil, you know what I'm saying? So it didn't go over the waist. I just had to wait until I got the right stuff, and then I can use it at the right time, you know what I mean? Got some gel right here from the Anastasia eyebrow kit. I still got my gel. Set the eyebrows. They looking good too. I know it. I'm laughing because I know that I cannot do my eyebrows. I've been slaying them somehow. Somehow. Lately I've just been doing it, child. And I don't know how, but I have. I sure have. Now I gotta organize all my eyebrow stuff to put all that together so I'm not looking for this piece and that piece and that piece. That way I have everything together and I can say, okay, this is what I'm using today. You know what I mean? Okay. Alright, your girl got a little eyebrow. Okay, we're gonna use the NYX concealer today for that clean up. Yep, this concealer is like the perfect match to bless you. Concealer. Just to sit for a minute while I work on other stuff. Anastasia concealer. Not concealer, Anastasia setting powder. We're gonna put that right there. Just to make sure it's set in place. They got it right with the tip, child. The tip is, it's like thin and long, and then a big fat tip. It's like they got it right with the tip. Look at that. They got that right. It's gonna come out to be. I really do. I love it. Okay, so today I'm gonna go ahead and add the other parts for the concealer part. Yes, I am. Add all that. Seconds. Okay. All right, we go into blending. I think I'll use this blending brush. I don't look like I used it up too bad. All right, here we go. say yes, reflect on it, really think about it. If you believe in God, pray on it. Don't just be so quick to say yes. You know what I mean? Please don't. Don't be vulnerable. These times, God needs y'all to be strong and stern. I feel like I need some spray. In and out with the feeling is just dab. So far, I like it. Mm-hmm. What's going on? Like, listening and just trying to understand, like, do everything do this, or is it just my list? Gonna find out here. There's another lens that don't make noise when you feel me, like the one I got. It's very high. I think it costs between 35 and 5,000. Girl, no. Spirit gonna be waiting a while for that one. So, yeah, that's that kind of like noise you hear. I just try to like stay focused on my face. When you first become a creative child, they take advantage of you. They know you don't know nothing. They know you trying to figure it all out, y'all. They know. Okay, I think that's enough gentles about it. I'm about to choke myself. They will take advantage of you when you first knew, when you buy equipment and all of that stuff. They will. Okay, y'all. I think I took advantage of that. Alright, we're gonna start on the eyeshadow while that sets. We'll come back for it. This eyeliner is by Clinique. I love it. I broke it yesterday. I stuck this part on it instead of here, and it broke the tip. It's so smooth and creamy, y'all. Thank you. used this color before, but I feel like using it again today. I'm kind of going to go thick and then just kind of blend it out. Just want to get it up there. Okay, now I need a blending brush. Here, go on. eyeshadow for right now. Let me blend at the top. Not blend at the top, but just kind of like go over it there. By NYX. Blue Glitter by NYX. And it's real pretty. Just gonna use that same. So now we can go ahead and move some of this powder. Well, the setting powder. Definitely so smooth. Right. is under my eyes since I have the top so light. Brush that setting powder off. I have already brushed it in, but just to make sure. Okay. Now I'm gonna put on some blush. So now, is so pretty. So now let's put this lip gloss on, and then we'll have the finished look.